So we're here at the CES 2018. And who are you?
My name's Holly. I'm here representing the Philips Smart Mirror.
So there's a mirror right here. And you have some information. So it's a smart mirror.
This is a smart mirror, exactly. This is connected to a portfolio of Philips connected devices.
So you have the, this is a smart...
Diamond Clean Smart Toothbrush.
Is a new one that has connection with a smartphone?
Exactly, so this can connect via touch points on your phone and display the same information, but here we're displaying it with the smart mirror.
So nice.
We have a timer there to make sure you spend the appropriate amount of time on each area, and then we have motion sensors, so it'll direct you if you're using too much movement, which is common with this kind of toothbrush, and doesn't work as well if you use a lot of movement. It also has pressure sensors, so if I'm using too much pressure, it'll tell me to reduce the pressure. So that'll help guide you in your brushing habits.
Is it possible to buy this smart mirror, or is it just
this
a concept?
This is a prototype.
So how soon is it possible to buy this?
It's not currently on. There are no plans for production currently.
And this is also smart?
This is the world's first smart shaver, the Smart Series 7000. So when I turn this on, it connects with the mirror here, and it'll guide me on the proper shaving technique. So a common mistake is to use strokes, and it'll say, it'll redirect me and say, make small, fast circles. So when I, once I have the proper technique, it'll alert me that that's the right technique. So 60% of men have irritation when shaving. This helps reduce that.
Nice. And this is the beauty product. This is like
yes.
a skincare.
This is part of the skincare assessment kit. So what this does is it measures your hydration level. So when I turn this on, this will also connect to the screen. It'll give me instructions on how to use it. When I press it on a specific area, it's going to take a hydration reading of that area of my face, and it'll come out with a number. It'll do that for each area, and it'll direct you. So 22.9 is actually dehydrated. That's out of 60.
So you need to drink. It's Las Vegas.
I've been drinking a lot. You know what? I haven't seen anyone over 25.
The small bottles. It's not enough.
You're right.
Big bottles.
We're in the desert.
Where's all the water going? It's just going into the sand.
I suppose so. Yeah. Or the atmosphere. Yeah.
All right. And at the end, I'm guessing there's a camera and it's gonna give you a score how you look, right?
So for everything.
For the final score.
Not a final score overall, but for this it will give you an average hydration level. And that's part of the entire skincare assessment profile. So there's a questionnaire you fill out, and then it'll give you recommendations based on your specific problem areas and your hydration levels. So it'll recommend what type of skincare you should be using, what to look for in a skincare, how often you should be applying, when you should be applying it.
Because I'm afraid that if I was using a smart mirror, it would just keep telling me not good enough. Stay, continue to shave some more or something.
Well, one thing you can do, if this makes you feel better,
okay.
You can try out different beard styles. So if you actually, there you go. So you can see how you look with different beard styles. And even at a slight angle.
Mm. Oh yeah, I need
That's
this.
That's a good one.
You can do the Las Vegas style. Can you give me a...
Yeah, usually when I do shave,
Beatles.
Yeah, so that's exactly it. I actually use this
one. Yeah, can I have the smaller one?
Let's see if we can find it.
Tiny one. Oh, that's actually become illegal.
A soul patch?
Yeah, the...
There's a soul patch in there somewhere.
All right, that's cool. And the hair, can it add some hair to it?
Not yet, just the beard styles.
That's cool. And this is not could be connected to the scale?
These are also connected. So the blood pressure, the heart rate monitor, the blood pressure and heart rate monitor, as well as the scale which reads your weight, your body fat, and your BMI. It trends them, it tracks them over time, it alerts you if there are any red flags.
So is Philips famous for doing the best toothbrush?
Absolutely.
It's better than competition.
Absolutely. It has a lot more functionality, and for this one it actually guides you in your brushing habits, which is really important. So there's no use having the world's best toothbrush if you don't know how to use it properly.
And the dentist can recognize if you're using Philips. I think that's one of the things that are you using a Philips? They can see that when you come.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean I get comments all the time. The dentist tells me I have very little plaque because I use my Philips Sonicare.